Leviticus 19, verses 9 and 10. When you reap the harvest of your land, you shall not eat your field right up to its edge. Neither shall you gather the gleanings after your harvest. You shall leave them for the poor and for the sojourner. I am the Lord your God. You see that? Like, out of the abundance of God's blessings, which in the case of this passage were material blessings, give to others. We're never more like Jesus than when we're giving. And we're never less like Jesus than when we're holding tightly to that which we think belongs to us, when the fact is, it doesn't belong to us anyway. It's on loan to us from God, who has made us stewards. And that's really a part of the essence of the treasure principle, is that it doesn't belong to us anyway. It all belongs to us.
About God owning everything.
Thank you.
understood his entire growing up years and can get his questions answered, none will occur to him. Make sure your kids know this is a friend you wouldn't have if it weren't for Sunday school.